brown mouse. Come and have lunch on my underground house. It's so kind of you, Fox. But no, I went out lunch with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? A Gruffalo, why? Didn't you know? He has terrible tests and terrible claws and terrible teeth and his terrible jaws. Oh, and his chicken jaws. In his jaws. We are meeting him here, baby rocks. Free food is roasted fox! Roasted fox. I'm off. Fox said, bye. Wait a minute. Boy, he sped. See, little fox. Doesn't he know there's no such thing in Gruffalo? Little brown mouse. Come in, have a tea, my tree top out. It's so kind of you, but no, I will tea with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? A Gruffalo? Why, didn't you know? He has knobbly knees and turnip toes and always at work at the end of his nose. Where I mean him here by the stream. Maybe this out me. You know, he has his eyes are orange, his tongue is black, he has purple, purple, orange. We are meeting him here, but he's here, but he's licking a scrimble snake, it's coming ahead. Get by the nose. Snake. Silo snake. Doesn't he know? There's no such thing as Gruffalo. Oh, but who is agreeing there was? And his terrible chest.
Keep breathing.
His eyes are on his tongue black and blue. Hit him, his knees, and I have this out.
Keep reading. No spitting.
They walk more to Gruffalo so that I can hear his the leaves head. It's a snake. So my boy snake, hello? And I want to walk at Gruffalo. Oh, crumbs. He said, get back. My mouse. He slid to his lap. Pug house. She said, Mouse, I told you so. Amazing, said the Gruffalo. Then walk small because Ruffalo said, I get Hera.
Hoot! Peace!
And hoot and the trees ahead. My owl, hello, owl went through to the Gruffalo. Hoot, he said, get ball in it. And off he flew to his tree top house. This must have told you so. Astounding, said the Gruffalo. They walk somewhere for Gruffalo said, I can't hear a fox ahead. It's a fox, said the mouse. Why, fox? Hello, fox. Want to look at the Gruffalo. Now my tummy is getting to rumble. My favorite is Gruffalo Grumble. And the troll awake in the room, turn the flip. It looks like in a deep, dark wood. And Mouse found a nut. In the nut was good.
Woohoo! Lara read the whole book. High five!